Hanley trying to move it up. And the Stars will get it out. Here's Wyatt Johnston. Johnston one-on-one with Benoit, who takes him to the boards and down. And now he's tangled up with him, and everyone for Dallas is going to come to the aid of young Wyatt Johnston. And quick to get the gloves off is Benoit. He and Marchment are going.
Seems to be a thing these days in the NHL when any type of a big hit, even when it's a good hit, teams respond like this. You know, Wyatt Johnson's a 19-year-old, and so his teammates are going to stand up and protect him. That's a good hit by Simon Benoit.
Number 27, Dallas. Minor penalty for instigator. 5 minutes for fighting and a 10-minute misconduct. Number 13, Anaheim. 5 minutes fighting.
So the instigator will go over to Mason Marchment, and that's a good call by the referee. Both players get 5 for fighting. Simon Benoit, he can throw him.
So Frederick Lacouillet delivers the bad news to the crowd at American Airlines Center, and the Ducks go on the power play for the second time in this opening period that has only 26 seconds remaining.
First power play, they moved it around pretty well. It got
a couple
of good looks. Remember, Mason McTavish hit that crossbar with that wrist shot from the faceoff dot. High shots against the goaltender Ottinger is what the Ducks are looking for.